All right, welcome back. Today we got a chill mode. Chill mode is engaged, man. I got my jammy pants on, totally awesome. Let's have some fun. And we're also gonna be using a couch. Yeah. So anyway, you got yourself a little bit of space. You got the couch, we'll kill this left behind. Yeah. All right, just gonna get started off. Put your hands on the back of the couch. Just go ahead and just do a little squat down. Okay? This will help you just keep your balance so that way you can sit back on that. And then come back up. Just like taking a little sit down in an invisible chair. Sideways and reach over top. Keep your eyes up towards that ceiling. Yeah, that felt really good. And now we're gonna rotate this way, so now our toes are all pointing forward. Alright, and from here we're just gonna reach down and touch right here on the floor. Bring that back up, reach over. I'm not gonna reach overhead. You can twist though, that's pretty cool.
That feels good right there. Yeah.
Okay, let's go ahead and get that other side. So, you know, just stick it up there and just lean it forward. Degrees going on. Reach over. Oh, that feels good. Feels pretty good right there. I feel like doing some push-ups. Nice and slow, so that way you don't push the couch away from you. Feels pretty cool. I'm gonna go ahead and put my feet up and do some push-ups the other way. Felt pretty good right there.
Get a little stretch up that way.
Turn on there. All right. Seeing as how we're already doing some crazy stuff, we're gonna do like a side plank using the couch. So we're gonna just go ahead and post up real quick. Just on our knee, hand. I'm gonna put that leg right here. Okay, so now we got this crazy thing going on. Once you feel yourself, you got yourself balanced, lift that other leg. And turn. All and see if we can do this. Ah. Aha! I want Flannery not going this way, but we'll do it. Alright. Well, now I gotta turn back this way and bring the other foot off. Turn it. I got it.
Oh no!
All right. And back. Woo! And relax. Well, that was pretty fun. It took a moderately challenging, series of planks. And it made it a little more interesting. So, you don't have to do that. You can go ahead and do it if you want. It was fun. Give it a shot. Worked up a sweat on that. Alright. Now we're just gonna sit back, point your toes. We're sitting on our heels here. Ankles directly beneath our hips. Breathe in. And lean forward. Come up to the tabletop. Now arch your back.
Or round it out, I guess.
Now we're arching. Press it to a downward facing dog. Alright.
Got them seals back. From here, go ahead and walk or hop your legs forward. Boop. And then come on up.
Alright, come on back down. Have a little sit down. Adjusting my clothing here. Go on, bring him in. Alright, got a little butterfly thing going on. Alright, use the elbows to press down. And back up. Slide those feet out and bringing it down. And now we're going to go straight forward. Foot up, create it, just rock back and forth. Then down the front, go and reach across. And take them and lean back. Change it over. Alright, adjust the angle. Sorry about the V on that last one. Alright, cradle that foot like a baby. Go like down and reach straight across. And take it on back.
to a tabletop. We're gonna do something a little different. All right, from the tabletop, we're gonna bring one foot up. Okay. Now take that right hand. We're gonna take this and put our shoulder to our knee here. Okay. So downward chilling right here. Okay. So from right here, our shoulder right there, we're gonna take our hands and then press them into our chest. All right, you see? Now we're gonna go to the other side. It's a nice little rotation through there. So again, this side, bring that over, right, to where it's tucked in. Take your hand, boom. And relax. All right, what else you can do with that? You can go ahead and get set. I'm gonna start back over, going with the right leg forward. Okay, close up, you can even extend that back leg out. And relax that while you're up like this. You can either start down, right here, and press up to it. Ah! I'm trying not to fall over. Like that. I'm gonna try that again. Alright. That was a little better. Alright. Oh. We're just about out of time. I want to thank you again for joining me. Today has been total chill mode, relaxing, you know. And tomorrow's going to be another 15 minutes or less. So, you know, tune in to see what happens out there. I'm Jacob with Imperma Fitness, reminding you to have a nice day, be excellent to yourself and each other.